Prioritize who you are, who you want to be, and don't spend time with anything that antagonizes your character. Happiness demands a certain outcome. It is result reliant. And I say if happiness is what you're after, then you're gonna be let down frequently and you're gonna be unhappy much of your time. Joy though, joy is a different thing, it's something else. Joy is not a choice. It's not a response to some result. It's a constant. Joy is the feeling that we have from doing what we are fashioned to do, no matter the outcome. Define success for yourself. So the question that we gotta ask ourselves is what success is to us, what success is to you. Is it more money? That's fine, I got nothing against money. Maybe it's a healthy family. Maybe it's a happy marriage. Maybe it's to help others, to be famous, to be spiritually sound, to leave the world a little bit better place than you found it. Continue to ask yourself that question. Now your answer may change over time and that's fine, but do yourself this favor. Whatever your answer is, don't choose anything that will jeopardize your soul. Prioritize who you are, who you want to be, and don't spend time with anything that antagonizes your character.